Good evening. Some places it's morning.
Yeah, well, yes, of course.
And actually, in my work, I often deal with people around the world, so it could be any time of day. Wherever you are, good evening here. Welcome to In His Presence. We'll start up in a minute. Let's have a prayer. Lord, thank you for the opportunity to meet. Thank you for the ability to meet, to worship you, to praise you, to honour your name, to be together even though we're apart. Lord, thank you for what you're going to do for tonight, the blessings that you'll bring. Thank you that we can be with you in your presence tonight. Amen.
Amen, amen, amen. Thank you, Nick. It's really lovely to have Nick Owens here. Nick is one of our trustees of the Healing Bus, and Nick is also the deacon of the North Springfield Baptist Church. So it's really lovely to have Nick here to help with all of the setting up. The other Nick, I think, is probably coming in a second as well. So here's Nick Price. Come and say hello, Nick Price. We're just on live here on In His Presence, and here's the other Nick. It's lovely having two Nicks.
Good evening.
Say good evening to everyone.
Yes, thank you for joining us, and it's lovely having the other Nick here tonight as well to help us with the setting up and playing the trombone. So welcome. If it's your first time, please feel relaxed. We're going to have a wonderful evening tonight.
Amen.
More importantly, we've got God with us, which is the thing.
Yeah, amen.
Right, over to
amen.
You.
Amen. Do you want to just check that everything's all right?
If you can't hear us very well, just send us a message or let us know. Otherwise, we'll just carry on.
I'm not sure anyone's there at the moment.
It looks okay.
No one's there at the moment, so anyway, I'm sure.
Nice picture of me and you there.
Okay. Right, do you want to go and... get your phone or something and then
right.
See who's coming in. Okay. Just want to say, while we're coming on live today, or tonight, I'm just doing the same as Nick, the other Nick, saying that today, it's tonight. My three books are here. My Light in the Darkness is my testimony book. It's a very powerful testimony of all of what God's done in my life. That's available. I've also got Hope for Every Day. That's available as well, if you want that. That's like a very, very simple little daily devotions. And then my CD, which I know probably a lot of you have got a very high wall. So if you want any of those, if you send me a message on Messenger, I'll tell you what to do about that. So just want to just get all those things out of the way. And finally to say, the next In His Presence will be the 24th of September. The 24th of September at 8 o'clock, we'll be running it live. If anything else happens, I'll let you know about it, but we're going to definitely run it live. Whatever happens, then there may be something else that happens, but we'll just wait and see. So, good evening to you all.
Yes.
I can't see. Oh, yes, a few people are in. Yes, I can see a few eyes. Yes, lovely to see you.
If you look hard enough.
Four eyes, Nick can see four, right?
If you look hard enough, you actually see. If you look into the camera. Our lovely Nick said, if you look hard enough into the camera, you'll just about work out who it is.
Right, so. Oh, well, I was going to read a Bible passage before we started. I just found this. I just wanted to read this out. Me and my Nick Price have been reading from Revelations recently,
yeah.
And it was just I just found some lovely verses in Revelation 4, 8 to 11. I'll read that out to you. Mm-hmm. Revelations 4, 8 to 11. Mm-hmm. Okay. Each of the four living creatures had six wings and was covered with eyes all around, even under his wings. Day and night they never stopped saying, "Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come." Mm. Whenever the living creatures give glory, honour and thanks to him who sits on the throne and who lives forever and ever, the 24 elders fall down before him who sits on the throne and worship him who lives forever and ever.
Wonderful.
They lay their crowns before the throne and say, "You are worthy, Lord, our Lord God, to receive glory and power. Honour and power, for you created all things, and by your will they were created and have their being." And then just one more little bit in Revelation 5. Revelation 5, I'll read this out to you. This is lovely. And it goes on, 9, verse 9. "And they sang a new song, 'You are worthy to take the scroll, to open its seals, because you were slain. And with your blood you purchased men for God from every tribe and language and people and nation. You have made them to be a kingdom and a priest to serve our God, and they will reign on the earth. Then I looked and heard the voice of many angels numbering thousands upon thousands, and 10,000 times 10,000. They encircled the throne and the living creatures and the elders. And in a loud voice they sang, Worthy is the Lamb who was slain to receive power and wealth and wisdom and strength and honour and glory and praise. Then I heard every creature in heaven and on earth and under the earth and on the sea and all that is in them singing, to him who sits on the throne and to the Lamb be praise, honour and glory and power for ever and ever. Then the four living creatures said, Amen. And the elders fell down and worshipped him.
Isn't that wonderful?
And I just thought that they were lovely passages to start off with tonight, that, you know, we can worship our God, we can praise him. Yes. We don't have to be in a church building. You know, we can do it in our kitchen.
Yes. And, yes.
So we're just going to start off. So please join in with the songs that you know. We're going to start off by singing, It's God Who Trains My Hands for Battle. Hallelujah. It's God who trains my hands for battle. My arms can bend the battle drums. Hallelujah. God who trains my hands for battle. My arms can bend the battle drums. Give me the shield of victory. My enemies fall at my feet. Praise be to my God. He is the Lord of hosts. Praise be to my God, he is the Lord of hosts. Bum, 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 bum. It's God who trains my hands for battle, my arms can bend the bow of drums. Hallelujah. God who trains my hands for battle, my arms can bend the bow of drums. Give me the shield of victory, my enemies fall at my feet. Praise be to my God, he is the Lord of hosts. The Lord, he is victory. The Lord, the Lord, he is victory. The Lord, the Lord. Praise be to my God, he is the Lord of hosts. It's God who trains my hands for battle, my arms can bend the bow of bronze. Hallelujah. God who trains my hands for battle, my arms can bend the bow of bronze. Gives me the shield of victory. My enemies fall at my feet. Praise be to my God. He is the Lord. The Lord gives victory. The Lord gives victory. The Lord gives victory. The Lord. His victory. Praise be to my God. He is the Lord of hosts. The Lord, the Lord, the Lord. His victory. Hallelujah. The Lord, his victory. The Lord, the Lord. So lovely having Nick with the trombone, and it just reminds me of when we run in his presence in the church. It's lovely to hear the trombone playing again, and I don't know if you've noticed Nick's brought some lights with him as well. It's not a disco tonight. We're praising Jesus, and we just want people to remember and know that Jesus is the light of the world, and His light shines in the darkness, and the darkness shall not overcome it. So we just thought these would be nice. We're going to carry on now. We're going to just sing. I will sing unto the Lord as long as I live. This is a lovely song. Hallelujah, Jesus.
Hallelujah, glory to the Lord.
And we serve a great and mighty God, don't we? Amen. We serve a great and mighty God.
Amen.
And we're just going to carry on praising him tonight. Because he's worthy. And we have to drink plenty of water while we're praising the Lord. Are you all right? Do you need some water?
I'm fine, yeah.
We're going to do, this is lovely, we're going to do, what are we going to do? Oh yes, what a mighty God we serve, that's right. What a mighty God we serve. 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 Let's clap. Let's clap and praise the Lord. 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 What a mighty God. What a mighty God we serve. 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 Let us wave. Let us wave and praise the Lord. 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 What a mighty God. What a mighty God we serve. What a mighty God we serve. What a mighty God we serve. Let us dance. Let us dance and praise the Lord. 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 Oh, what a mighty God we serve. Oh, what a mighty God we serve. What a mighty God we serve. What a mighty God we serve. Let us shout. Let us shout and praise the Lord Jesus. Let us shout and praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Let us shout and praise the Lord. Let us shout and praise the Lord. Mighty God, oh, what a mighty God we serve. 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 So high, you can't get over it. So low, you can't get under it. So wide, you can't get round it. Oh, wonderful love. Jesus' love is very wonderful. Jesus' love is very King of Kings, hallelujah. With stringed instruments too. So I hope he's going to reply to some of the comments that are coming through. Good. We're just going to slow it down a little bit now, and I'm just going to juggle around, not the kitchen sink, just move some stuff out of the way here, because Nick's going to come back over, and I want to move the music over here so Nick can come back over here. Okie doke. So we're going to sing I Believe in Jesus. I believe he is the Son of God. You know, like I said before, we haven't just got to be in a church to worship Jesus. We can worship Jesus and praise him anywhere. Absolutely. And his healing power is all around us. You know, if you need a healing touch from the Lord tonight, for whatever that might be, no, reach out to Jesus, yes, because he's standing in our midst.
Yes.
And even though we're sending this out live, it's going out to many people,
yes,
around the world. And I praise God for technology that it can do that.
Yeah.
And so, Lord, I do just pray as we are going to sing this song now, I Believe in Jesus. Lord, we do believe in you. And we know you. And I just want to pray for all on live tonight, all of us tonight, Lord. I just want to lift up your name and just pray for your encouragement, pray for your strength, pray for that fresh outpouring of your Holy Spirit tonight.
Yeah.
Lord, if the people need healing, I pray for your healing power to just touch hearts and lives. I pray for your encouragement. I feel God is saying that maybe somebody has been discouraged today by something that has been spoken over them or said to them. And I pray for your encouragement, Lord God, to minister to your people today. Whatever it is, or tonight I should say, whatever it is we need, Lord, I just want to just reach out to you. Thank you for these opportunities, Lord.
Yes,
you're a life-changing Saviour. And you have saved us and you've set us free. And Lord, we thank you for the freedom that you've brought into our hearts and lives. And we don't want to keep it to ourselves, Lord, but we just want to come tonight and just lift up and exalt your name.
Absolutely.
Lord. We just thank you that your name is exalted higher than any other. Above all powers and principalities, we thank you. We exalt and lift up the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah. Do you want to come and say hello, wonderful son? Come and say hello. We've got a wonderful son here that's going to come and say hello, I believe. Just come and say hello for a minute. This is our wonderful son.
What am I looking?
Yeah, just looking in there. This is our wonderful son, Reuben.
Hello.
He's just saying hello to us all on live tonight. Our Reuben Price here is a
pastor in the
boy. So, do you want to just pray for God's blessing quickly on the Bible tonight?
Well, I was going to just commend my mum for how well she's doing. I can hear her from outside. She's doing a very good job.
Just pray for us, love.
Oh, God. Okay, dear Lord, I know you're with us this evening.
You are.
And I just pray for your protection over this world, over this pandemic, this outbreak. I've heard people saying it's the end of the world. We know that's not true, Lord.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
We know you've got a long time left with us.
Absolutely.
Infinite amount of time, Lord. And yeah, just guard us with your wisdom and your power. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Bless you.
Thank you, Reuben.
Good evening, everyone.
Bless you. Thank you, Reuben.
Okay.
Yeah, a man of God in the making here we have. Isn't it? I'm so blessed tonight. There's three of them here. Nick Owens, Nick Price, and Reuben. All these lovely men of God. It's wonderful to be around them. So we're going to sing I Believe in Jesus, because we do believe in him, and he's going to touch us by his power and strength tonight. Of God.
to heal, with the power to heal, and the grace to forgive. I believe in Jesus. I believe in Jesus. I believe he is the Son of God. I believe he died and rose again. I believe he paid for us all. I believe that he's here. I believe that he's here. Standing it up, you're standing it up, it's Lord. Forgive. I believe in you, Lord. I believe in you, Lord. I believe you are the Son of God. I believe you died and rose again. I believe you paid for us all. I believe that you're here now. I that you're here, standing it up, you're standing in our midst, here with the power to heal now, with the power to give, and the grace to forgive. I believe that you're here now, I believe that you're here.
And we do just want to just worship you and just lift you up and exalt you in our midst tonight, Lord, because you are worthy. And we just thank you that we can just come and worship you in your presence. I'm just going to sing a couple of little quieter ones. Nick's going to, I know he's doing the lovely notes in the background. Yes, don't they sound beautiful? You know, with the trombone. It's beautiful playing tonight. It's really encouraging me. And Nick just picks up the... he's got no music, he's got nothing, he just picks it up with his ear. That's why I love playing with, you know.
Too many sharps.
It's lovely, it's really good. So
not
this one's called, Jesus is a Friend of Mine.
Jesus is a friend of mine, praise him. Jesus is a friend of mine, praise him, praise him, praise him. Jesus is a friend of mine, praise him. Jesus died to set us free, praise him. Jesus died to set us free, praise him, praise him, praise him. Jesus died to set us free, praise him. Jesus is a friend of mine, praise him. Jesus is a friend of mine, praise him, praise him, praise him. Jesus friend of mine. Praise him. Praise him. Praise him. Praise him in the morning. Praise him in the noontime. Praise him. Praise him. Praise him when the sun goes down. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus in the morning, Jesus in the noontime. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus when the sun goes down. Love him, love him, love him in the morning, love him in the noontime. Love him, love him, love him when the sun goes down. Trust him, trust him, trust him in the morning, trust him in the noontime. Trust him, trust him, trust him when the sun goes down. Adore him, adore him, adore him in the morning, adore him in the noontime. Adore him, adore him, adore him when the sun goes down. Praise him, praise him, praise him in the morning, praise him in the noontime. Praise him, praise him, praise him when the sun goes down. Praise him when the sun goes down. Jesus. and mercy. set my spirit free. Your healing touch can set our spirits free. Your healing touch can set our spirits free. I'm learning to lean. I'm learning. Finding more power than I'd ever dreamed. Learning to lean on Jesus. Learning to lean. Learning to lean. Learning to lean on Jesus. Something good. All my confusion, you understood. All I had to offer you was brokenness and strife, and you've made something beautiful out of my life. Something beautiful, something good. All my confusion, you understood. All I had to offer you was brokenness and strife, and you've made something beautiful out of my life. Yes, you've made something beautiful out of my life. And overflow us with your love. Come, O Lord, and overflow us with your love. As we bring our hearts like vessels to the ever-flowing stream, come, O Lord, and overflow us. Your hands, for it's all.
Amen, amen. I just feel we should, it's just so lovely, Nick, hearing you playing. It really
yes, is.
It just really lifted up my spirit tonight so much, you know. It's just nice. See, we need each other, don't we, you know. We need each other, we do. And I sometimes, you know, just doing this for the last nearly 2 years, or however long it is, no, maybe a year and a half, is it, whatever, I don't know. It's lovely having Nick and the other Nick and Reuben coming in as well. And you see, all of what we're doing tonight is to give praise and glory and honour to Jesus, because that's what it's about. It's, we just want people to be closer to the Lord. We want to just come and offer him that praise tonight. And so I just felt it was right and appropriate to sing this song. I've been singing it quite recently a few times, but it's a golden oldie. Jesus shall take the highest honour.
Yes.
Jesus shall take the highest place, because that's what tonight is about. It's about Jesus.
Yes.
We're just his channels. We're his vessels. We are his people. So let's just sing Jesus shall take the highest honour. If you know the words, join in with us. Hopefully we won't have to keep doing it here. We might be able to all join together before very too long, singing without just live and not hearing your lovely voices. But at least I get to hear Nick's lovely voice over there.
That Nick.
At least Nick's playing. Jesus shall take the highest honour. And Jesus shall take the highest place. Let all earth join heaven in exalting.
Time.
Yeah. It's been wonderful. Nick, can you squeeze in? Nick, stay. Nick, both the Nicks are going to come in, and we're going to just finish by a little. We love you with the love of the Lord, so just make sure you don't bash Nick while he's playing.
No, I'll try not to.
I'll
no, come over this way just a little.
Yeah, I get too close to Nick when he's playing his trombone.
Stand next to your wife. Go.
Come on. Well, come over here then. Just the Oka Coke. We're all chugging around here. Right, okay. We're going to sing We Love You with the Love of the Lord, because we do. We're just going to sing this out to you. We love you with the love of the Lord. Yes, we love you with the love of the Lord. We can sing you the glory of the King, and we love you with the love of the Lord. We bless you. We bless you with the name of the Lord. Yes, we bless you with the name of the Lord. We can sing you the glory of our King, and we bless you with the name of the Lord. We love you, and we love you with the love of the Lord. Yes, we love you with the love of the Lord. We can sing you the glory of our King, and we love you with the love of the Lord. We bless you. We bless you with the name of the Lord. Yes, we bless you with the name of the Lord. In the name of the Lord. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. The next in His presence will be on Saturday, the 24th of September, at 8 o'clock. We're running it on live, and if anything else happens from there to now, I'll let you know. But we're definitely running it live. Nick Owens, I wonder if you would just pray to end.
We're going to
Nick just say a little prayer while we end. Is that all right? I have to call the different Nicks, Owens or Bryce, so they know which one it is. I have to try and think of another way.
which is the best for looks?
Nick-nack.
Nick-nack, but anyway.
Lord, thank you for tonight. Thank you that you have been here. We've been here in your presence, and it's been fantastic. And Lord, I pray your blessing on everyone out there watching this now or whenever they watch it in the future on the recordings, whatever. I pray your wonderful Holy Spirit blessing on them. They would know you deep in their heart. They would love you. They would feel you tonight.
Yes.
Whenever you're listening to it, wherever you are, whatever time in the world it is, in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much again for joining us. A big thanks to lovely Nick Owens here. So he's been amazing with the trombone. We're setting all the technical side, and for my lovely Nick Price here, my rock, and all these lovely men of God.
Rock.
Yeah, well, you're.
I do my best.
Yeah, you do your best. Yeah. So thank you, everyone. We love you so much, and look forward to seeing you again next month and on when I come on Facebook different times. So have a good evening. Have a good weekend. God bless you. Take care then.
God bless. Bye-bye. Thanks for joining.
Thanks for joining us.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Is that it?
Yeah, it's ended.
You're recording.
Oh.